Fall is here, and so is the season for fixing up our homes before both winter and our holiday crowds arrive.
The Valley Today's Christy Larson has been live this morning at Home Depot in South Fargo with some easy projects that won't take too much time but can really make a big difference in spicing up your home. Christy?
Good morning, guys. Yeah, not only spicing up your home, but getting it ready for those big heating bills that we know we're about to get. It gets cold here. So one of the things we talked about is checking your insulation and even making sure that those seals are all sealed.
Exactly. You want to make sure, like I said, the insulation, you have enough insulation in your attic. And that's one thing that a lot of people don't think about. And it's one of those things, it's 4 hours and you can be done with it. And it saves on your energy bills. Huge. Filling up those cracks that you always seem to materialize somewhere, and just getting your house ready for the winter.
Yeah, and we talked about some of those quick little fixes too that people can do to update their home. Maybe they're having Christmas at their house this year, or maybe going to have Thanksgiving dinner at their house. Even just doing accent wall colors, changing light fixtures, things like that are just something so simple but make a big difference.
Exactly, and it's not a lot of expense. You know, most people think, oh my gosh, this is going to cost so much to do this big remodel, and there's so many little things that you can do for under $50 and in under an hour.
And I love, too, that you don't have to do it all at once. You know, maybe just do a couple little things here and there, and they're going to notice the difference in your house.
Oh, absolutely. Like, you know, we just did half your kitchen's backsplash in 10 minutes, and that's how easy it can be.
Yeah, I loved the backsplash. Even I could do it. It was something just so simple, and those were called the smart tiles. Peel and stick them on, so maybe if you don't have one of those brand-new homes, this is something so simple to do. And, again, it makes such a big difference. And, Kyle and Lisa, your guests are going to notice that big difference, too.
It can really add a, you know, give you a pop in the kitchen. I love it. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.